Professor C.P. Ramachandran was a well-respected and excellent scientist in the field of parasitology. Dewan C.P. Ramachandran is to be named after him to honor his contribution to the society. The Department of Parasitology at the Faculty of Medicine, University of Malaya, is where the hall is located. In the next video, I would like to share with you the countless achievements of the Department of Parasitology.
The Department of Parasitology, Faculty of Medicine, University of Malaya, is a very active department managed by 30 staff members, including 15 academic lecturers, probably one of the largest staffed parasitology department in the world, has three main core functions. And they are teaching, research, and diagnostic services. The main responsibility is teaching medical parasitology to the second year preclinical MBBS students. Other main courses include the Diploma in Nursing and Medical Laboratory Technology, Bachelor's of Biomedical Science, Bachelor's in Pharmacy, Master's in Pathology, and Master's in Public Health. The department attracts local and international postgraduate students, and to date, have helped graduate hundreds of master and PhD students. Active research on parasitic diseases and emerging parasites is another core activity. The department has acquired many grants and translated its activities in the form of publications and presentations at national and international conferences. Department of Parasitology have over the years held workshops for scientists and members of the public to spread information and knowledge. We have organized the InterVarsity quizzes on parasitology to stimulate the interest in students, as well as held discussions with over 20 institutions of higher learning on the standardization of parasitology curriculum. This is our continued effort to promote parasitology, not just as a subject, but enhance prevention and awareness so that the public at large can be educated on the ill effects of the parasites. Our vision one day is that this department will be recognized as diagnostic and a referral center for parasitic infections, not just for Malaysia, but for the whole Southeast Asian countries.
In the department, this is Siri Inai and this is Siri Tanjung. We run various undergraduate programs using these two seminar rooms, including MBBS, Bachelor of Biomedical Sciences, and other programs as mentioned in the video. An extensive renovation is needed to combine these two rooms into a decent sized lecture hall. A sum of 300,000 is needed to brick the walls. Equip the room with facilities such as projectors, computers, proper seating, to build a raised platform for projection, and installation of glass windows and doors. After its completion, the room will also use for a brand new master program, Master of Medical Parasitology and Entomology, which will be offered September 2021. Your contribution will carry Prof. CP's legacy forward and protect the futures of parasitology. Thank you for this meaningful gift from the bottom of our hearts.